I'm getting Christmas. Getting a tree, which we already got, and then my sister decorated it. Then we're decorating the house, and slowly putting presents under it. Now I counted a couple nights ago, and I only have 5, so I'm a little upset. And probably gonna eat a lot of food on Christmas. Probably still with my presents, and then probably won't be happy because mom doesn't get me anything I want. Like, she'll just give me opposites. And then probably just go about my whole life, unless we all die on Friday. So that's how I'm getting ready for Christmas.